By this time, many further fine firefighting machines had arrived, each in first-class condition and of varying vintages and ownership. Drivers were ready to go, and the impatient sound of some 25 engines contributed to the excitement of the day. The procession was headed by the regular firefighting team, followed by the penny farthing, and Neil Alston and his wife pulling a very vintage fire car.
Thank you.
around Biggleswade, followed by enthusiastic crowds, we must not forget that probably 200 years ago, Biggleswade was equipped with nothing more than leather buckets, pitchforks, drags and axes. These would probably have been stored in the church, would be the responsibility of the victim church warden. Certainly during the panic of the Great Fire, there would have been no opportunity to ask this question.
You got a nice log? Or something? No, no.
Thank you.
procession arrives in the marketplace, where a vast crowd is waiting to inspect the appliances and see the demonstrations to follow later in the afternoon. The day's fortunately bright and sunny, rather like the same day 200 years ago, and the colours of the appliances and those of the visitors makes for a very attractive scene. The engines are carefully placed in their positions, and due attention is given to moving vehicles in a crowded area.
That's their emblem. Oh, yes.